Hey, what's up everybody, it's Skid, and today I'm going to be playing some Elden Ring PvP. Apparently the PvP has been fixed, according to other YouTubers, which I fucking doubt. So we're going to be trying it out today, we're going to be seeing what's what. And this guy's about to get the fair and balanced PvP treatment. Nice, so I'm glad that still works. I heard curved swords got a little change, I'm glad to see they didn't change that. Okay. So yeah, I expected to maybe get booty blasted on my first duel. Not the case. But yeah, this is another weapon they've apparently changed, maces. And oh fuck, I dropped the input! God damn it. He's gonna eat my ass faster, because he's the plaster, caster, cum blaster, shit. I'm a rap god. I was hoping I could just dum-dum-doo-doo. Oh. I'm good to see, some shit never changes. Alright, we're gonna give this guy another chance because I felt like last time he kinda got screwed. And he is not pleased. You know, I don't feel like we properly introduced each other last time because I don't allow... Ow. I don't allow any sippy cup usage at the beginning of my fights. Salutations, sir. My name is Wu Ming, and I like big Asian women. Now, introduce yourself, please. He's not doing it. Oh, and the staggered L2. I just keep hitting one button. I'm a master PvP. Do you guys see that? Master strategium. It's all up here. Big brain. Big brain. And this is gonna be the fight to end them all. The one for all the marbles for all the glory. Jesus. Looks like he burglarized one of the stepping stones from the Great Pyramids. Alright, come on, Chuckle Nuts, this is your last chance at glory. Let's do it. Can he overcome the sleep strategium? It does not look like it. I'm hitting him with roofies repeatedly. I'm just fucking causing calamity with the Cosby combo. He's gonna do it, like. He's about to zip the zap my button bop. Alright, let me reload. Thank you for using a colossal weapon so that you couldn't punch that properly. No, sir. Ah, I missed. I was gonna shotgun him. Come on, swing, swing, swing. Oh, he swung. How could I have ever seen that coming? I bet he's gassed. He's gassed! He's ass Sam! He's winded! That's arguably worse than the last way I killed him. Now, I don't normally like to plug anything, but if any of you would like to see my stuff live, here's the link. Don't go looking for my YouTube channel name, that's not me. Go to this link. What we got this time? What mighty warrior? It is... Golden Shower. Respectable name, that's a solid strategy. I've actually accidentally given one of those to a woman once, so I've got some familiarity with this. Man, he's also using my build? No, he's not. He just ripped off fucking Billy Bones' two peg legs and jammed them on his hands. Okay, so maybe not that bad. Oh! Ah, fuck. Him jumping through the air actually saved him. But didn't save him from the anime strike! The hidden blade. Hidden blade crouching anime. What kind of wiener working warrior do we have this time? And it's... Night Prolaire. You know, it's actually kind of a... That's kind of actually sweet, seeing a Solaire. Reference, cosplayer. Whatever. Quirky anecdote for Solaire. Unfortunately, this duel's really gonna put him to sleep. Oh, dude, he almost bit it! Woo! Oh, no! Begone, Satan! I hate that. He's doing the Billy Goat Gruff method. I fucking despise that. I can't be mad at the Solaire cosplayer, though. I'm just gonna keep shooting. Go to sleep. Sleep well, sweet prince. Just give him the nod. Show him how big my neckbeard is. But yeah, so far I'm not really seeing a super big difference in the PvP. Like, I heard they changed up Bloodhound step and light rolling and this and that, but it's playing about the same. So that's... Tell me that the Souls fans are probably still as... Ow! As tone deaf as they have ever been, or it's just YouTubers trying to clickbait dumb Souls PvP fans, because they're, not the brightest community on the planet. by any fucking measure. Aw, that would have been so cool in the duel like that. You really have to watch out for Nox hammer users, because they have instant hyper armor whenever they want it. It's a really scary weapon fight. But now it's pretty even. Can I get him with the crossbow?
Yes. It looks like the crossbow put me to sleep.
Wake up, gotta stay sharp for this heavy PvP action. Super difficult stuff out here.
Oh, this Elden Ring PvP is fixed, they've changed it, it's the best thing ever, please come play more shit tier PvP game. No, don't go back to 4 Honor or Mortal Kombat or anything else that's actually got a competent melee PvP, no, come back to my fucking... Come back to Elden Ring, it's fixed, I swear, I've got a million subscribers, you can trust me, in my opinion.
I hate Dark Souls PvP YouTubers, I despise them. They're scraping the resin at the bottom of the barrel for fucking content, and they know their fans aren't the fucking brightest bulbs in the shed. You know, the brightest crayons in the pack, they're missing a few, they're a few pickles short of a full happy meal. And so they prey upon that, I hate that.
Oh yes, he felt some balanced PvP there, yes, very fun.
He actually almost got me because I was being an asshole. Let's see what intrepid warrior we have this time. It's Hornswoggle. Alright. You know, of everything I thought I'd see here today, I didn't think I'd see a reference to like 2008 WWE. I hope he appreciates this reference to Matthew 25:41, which is just straight up hell, trying to fight me in a fucking Souls video game. I respect that weapon choice so much, though. He's trying his damnedest to finger me, but he just can't get the job done. He just can't do it. Has he changed up his strategy? Is he gonna stop, like, charging it randomly? Maybe he actually saw my video, though. Maybe he saw, like, it working on other people. Oh, he's going for the dank parry style. He's gonna, like, 720 no-scope drop shot parry me. Am I gonna hear the air horns go off? I don't think so. You know, it's been a while since we've had Earl Thomas Conley cameo in one of these videos, but I'm not gonna do that to you. In 99, Hornswoggle. Yeah, no Earl Thomas Conley here, I wouldn't do that to you. I most certainly wouldn't just randomly edit a clip of it. Don't make it easy for me. Alright. Enough fooling around. We have something really serious this time. I've drawn out the family blade. Just for this. We're gonna be facing a furry. That's right. Look at this guy's name. Uwu. Oh, and he's got the dainty bow.
You shall perish at the wait, no, that's the wrong.
You shall perish upon my blade. For I am Bushido Samurai.
Don't you crouch walk at me. Oh, and he's got the kissy face grab. He's got the grobbler grapple. Ah. I'm without words. This man's probably like dirted his fists with monster energy. And he's trying to parry. Look at the dedication. This man's trying to lay a smooch on me. He's trying to plant a kiss. The only thing that's gonna be planted here is my fucking blade upon his noggin. Back to Fur Fandy with you. Back to the doldrums of deviant art. It's like fighting a fucking... Whew. It's like fighting a Dementor or something that's terrifying. And there's only one thing to do in a time like this. That's edgewalk off into the sunset after slaying a furry with the family blade.
Because I am Bushido Samurai.